Okay, my Rolling Stone journey continues. I don't know the song. Like, I'm 90% sure I don't know the. Oops, wrong one. I'm 90% sure I don't know the song. Again, if I recognize it, I'll let you know. But I definitely have never seen the live performance that I found on YouTube. I did a quick search, found the one that had a lot of views. I don't know where it's from. It just looks like it's an older version. I try to get the live performances of the band close to the time of the release of the song. But since I don't know the band very well, I can't gauge, like, who's in the band still, whatnot. But it looks like it's an older version of the song. Sorry, a video of this song. All right, here we go. This is 19th Nervous Breakdown. It says mono, so I guess either they had mono when they recorded it, or it was recorded in mono. So let's either way, we'll put both headphones in. Saw this picture. So this song was taken from the Greatest Hits album that came out with called Hot Rocks from 64 to 71. I was just looking at some of the titles of this. I mean, incredible songs on here that I already know. So for those who are watching, I know I did Heart of Stone already. Of course, I know I can't get no satisfaction. Get off my cloud. I'm 90% sure I know that one. Painted Black, of course. Ruby Tuesday, of course. Jumpin' Jack Flash, yeah. Street Fighting Man, I feel like I know. Sympathy for the Devil, yes. Incredible song. Give Me Shelter, love that song. Can't Always Get What You Want, of course. Brown Sugar, yes. And Wild Horses, yes. The other ones I'm not too sure about. But what I'm surprised is like how much they pumped out already by 71. It's incredible. Like this, a band today would be like, would die for that kind of amount of songs, 21 songs that are worthy of, you know, in 7 years. Yeah. Anyways, I just found that interesting. Okay. And I'm surprised how old some of these songs. I didn't realize Sympathy for the Devil and way ahead of their time. That song's incredible. Before 71? Wow. Okay. All right. Here we go. Here's the live performance. In the comments below, let me know where this is being shown. I don't know where this performance is being shown, but it's in color. It's the first one in color that I've seen. Mick Jagger. With a thousand toys.
this breakdown.
All right. Sorry. That was fun. Boy, these guys are fun. This is it's interesting to listen to these songs I've never heard before, seen these live performances I certainly never seen before, to watch the early days of the Stones and their charisma, the girls screaming in the audience. And it's great. It's good stuff. I don't know. This is what I'm doing. It's a first time listening channel. It's not a reaction channel in the sense I don't fall out of my chair. If you're new to my channel because you're here because of the Stones, welcome. It's just people to listen with me, and I'm enjoying it. I truly am enjoying. I'm kind of mad that I know the big ones, but it's kind of fun to know or to listen to the ones that aren't quite as maybe as well known amongst non-Stones fans. So it's interesting to get deep into the library here and hear some of these songs that are considered probably greatest hits amongst Stones fans, but a casual person like myself, I didn't know the song. It sounded sort of familiar, but I couldn't have told you this song had I heard it yesterday. So all right, that was fun. Thanks, guys.